Sobrando. Here we use two H bridges. This is one H bridge. This is another H bridge. Here we are using a generator circuit. These two are buck boost converters. Buck boost converter 1, buck boost converter 2. For this, we have to use two solar panels which generates 5 volt power. Here we are generating another two solar voltages which generates again 5 volt power. These two will be passed as a power to here. It will get this buck boost converter will get pulse width from the microcontroller. Here we are using PIC16F877A microcontroller. With the help of these potentiometers, two potentiometers, we generate pulses. According to that, the pulse width will getting varied here. In LCD, we are showing pulse width PWM 1, PWM 2. Both are setting as 50. Now I changed the PWM value. See now. It will be getting changed. According to that, the variation will be showing in buck boost converter. Okay, now we see how the values are getting changed via. Via multimeter. Now we can set the PWM over here. For PWM 2, we have to use this blue wire connected potentiometer. Here I change the potentiometer readings. Now it is 75. You can check the value in first buck boost converter. See, in multimeter it will show the result as 15.8. Input is, you have to give the input over here. Input is 5.2. Now I change the potentiometer to 96, I said 98. Now check the input voltage. 4.9 to 5.0. Now you can check the output voltage. It will be 34.2. So according to the pulse width, it will be getting changed. You can set the first potentiometer according to your needs. You can check the value over here in first second buck boost converter. So this is our overall circuit. Here we are using one AC load to check the power voltage.